What makes a good teacher a great teacher? Think about it and welcome to the GMD Tutorials. Enroll here for your high school's most challenging years and go confidently in the direction of your dreams and live the life you have imagined. I'm Khushman Kaur from the 2020 batch of the GMD Tutorials, and I can't be more content of my decision to come here. Each and every individual of my batch is so confident and is so happy to be the part of this institution. They reckon that this institution is the best start to their journey in sciences. Since the last 5 years, we have been consistently topped in the city and have always bagged above 95% in all the subjects taught here at GMD. I have personally made it into the globe's most prestigious in schools, including the Stanford University, California, and the University of British Columbia, Vancouver, considerably because of the efforts of teachers here at the GMD Tutorials. But what makes a great teacher? Is it that great teachers eat apples? Of course not, right? A great teacher is not only the one who can teach, but also he can make us remember the concepts for whole of our life. Just like your parents made you remember how to ride a bicycle for whole of your life. The teachers here at GMD are very fun, understanding, inspiring, and most importantly, they'll understand your unique way of communicating and learning the concepts. What else do high schoolers need, right? Let's talk with some of the students studying here at GMD and know their experiences. Come on. Excuse me, can I ask you a question? So what do you think? What is your experience of studying here at GMD? Are you confident? How do you feel overall?
The experience throughout the year was so much fun. Sir explained each and every topic in such a way that it seemed to be very interesting and easy, and we could get everything in a very learning and fun way. So the experience is really good throughout the year, and at the end of the year we are quite confident about the exams that we will be able to score good. So yes, the experience was really good.
That's awesome. Thank you so much. I personally remember most of the concept I've read in 11th and 12th, and that's obviously very amazing, right? Now, coming to the registration process, it's quite simple, quite easy. You just need to show up here at the institute, at the office, and you just have to fill a form just like they're filling right now. It's very simple. For the past 5 years, we have been offering all the subjects of medical and non-medical here. But from this year onwards, we are giving the chance to the juniors as well. That means that the students from 6th to 8th can also come and experience the excellence and prepare themselves for the boards in the 12th and 11th. Well, the environment is very fun, study ambient, and positively reinforcing. That means you'll never regret of your decision of coming here and studying here. You'll experience the excellence right here. So come, show up, and register yourself. Prepare yourself for the future. I'm confident that the teachers here will give you the widest possible knowledge and will prepare you and make you a sophisticated person. You'll never regret this decision. So come, register, and experience the excellence. Thank you so much. All the best.